American TV giant CBS swoops in and buys Channel 10. In a move that has stunned the world of Australian media, the biggest TV network in America, CBS, has signed a deal to buy this network, Channel 10. The price has not yet been revealed, but if the deal is approved, it will introduce a powerful new player into the Australian television market. Here's Lachlan Kennedy.
It was the ultimate corporate blindside.
This is the CBS Evening News.
CBS, the biggest of the American TV networks, has swooped on Network 10. The bid has been accepted by the receivers and welcomed by the major political parties.
I certainly would welcome the 10 network coming into a period of stable ownership.
I say welcome CBS. Good news for diversity. Good news for jobs.
CBS says the 10 network is a prime broadcasting asset. We have been able to acquire it at a valuation that gives us confidence we will grow it. CBS was owed money by 10. It is effectively using that debt as a down payment. Its plans include launching the CBS on-demand video streaming service in Australia to compete with Netflix and Stan.
I don't think viewers are going to see very much that's different at all. All of the shows that they love, they will be sustained because they rate well.
The takeover bid isn't a done deal yet. The purchase still needs the tick of approval from 10's creditors and several regulatory bodies, including the Foreign Investment Review Board.
Left at the altar, Lachlan Murdoch and Bruce Gordon, major 10 shareholders whose hopes of buying the network were held up as Parliament squabbled over media ownership laws.
The case for abolishing the 2 out of 3 rule was to save Channel 10. Well, CBS has saved Channel 10, so we don't need to tamper with media diversity laws.
He's guaranteeing that foreign-owned media companies will continue to be able to advance at the expense of the Australian businesses that are shackled by outdated regulations.
10, in the meantime, is heading elsewhere. Lachlan Kennedy, 10 Eyewitness News.